In this problem today, we are asked to find